Energy continuously flows from being concentrated to becoming dispersed.